I was going down to Eastbourne between Christmas Day and New Year's Eve to see some friends and do a lot of things, and then there's been this train strike, so I had to work out what I was going to do, and I took the 5 minutes past midnight train from National Express from Carlisle this morning. All fine, the roads were clear, there was no lorries on the roads because obviously it's Christmas, so there's none of the logistics going on. Straight through, National Express coaches, I think they've got it covered, haven't they? But real problem, this train strike, real big problem.